that's me. And as you can see, I'm here with the Pac-Man. You don't see these machines everywhere. This is at Yestercade in Somerville. And I am going to dedicate the following playing of this game to my friend Maureen, who was talking about James Way and Howell the other day, which is where I first saw one of these. So, let's get started, shall we? How you get Flintstone Energizers. Yes, they make you start with no power pills. You have to earn them by playing pinball. Or some good. Oh, here we go. Now I must fight the ghost all by my lonesome. Get up there. And these ghosts do not follow patterns like the other Pac-Man ones. No! No! Ah! Just barely got me. These ghosts do not follow patterns like the other games. So they can turn whenever they want to, wherever they want to. It's really frustrating. But here's the pinball again. Okay. Yeah! Bonus 10,000 points. tougher Pac-Man games, so it's pretty surprising I... Aww.